Prince Charles, Camilla reportedly wants to build a fortress, will not move to Buckingham Palace when king. Prince Charles has some grand plans for when he becomes the next king of England. During a recent trip to New Delhi, the Prince of Wales revealed that he will actually build a fortress once he takes the throne. Does this mean Charles will not move to Buckingham Palace? According to Daily Star, Charles was meeting with schoolchildren when one of the kids asked him about building a fort when he takes the throne. Charles immediately said yes, and the group of children laughed in response. He then clarified his answer and told the class that he wasn't really going to build a fort. Although Charles was clearly joking about the fortress idea, there are rumors that he don't want to call Buckingham Palace his home. Buckingham Palace has been the official residence of the monarch for a long time, and a spokesperson for the royal family says that will not change in the immediate future. Charles and his wife, Camilla, are expected to return home this week after their stop in New Delhi. The royal couple is wrapping up their Commonwealth tour, which featured Charles giving a speech in the capital city of India. Prince Charles had to return to England in time to take his mother's place laying a wreath on Remembrance Sunday. While Charles may or may not move into Buckingham Palace, we still don't know when he will become King of England. According to Express, Queen Elizabeth II is not interested in abdicating, despite being 91 years old. In fact, during her 21st birthday way back in 1947, Elizabeth told a crowd of onlookers that she will serve the country for the rest of her life. 70 years later, that hasn't changed. Elizabeth probably won't step down anytime soon, but her age is starting to show. The monarch recently announced she will not attend the Remembrance Sunday ceremony at Cenotaph and that Charles will take the lead in honoring the country's war veterans. Instead, she chose to watch the ceremony from a nearby balcony. This is clearly a sign that Elizabeth is taking a step back from her duties, though it isn't known if she is beginning to consider retirement.